Some good news for General Motors. The automaker is adding more than 1,200 jobs in Lansing to meet high demand. The Grand River Assembly Plant will add 400 jobs and another 800 at the Delta Township Assembly Plant. GM says the new jobs will cover demand for their Chevrolet Traverse and Buick Enclave vehicles.